And he could have took us out on the highway. Not because we've been good all our lives. Not because we've been nothing but grace. It was grace that kept us. Nothing but God's grace is sufficient. And it'll keep you. I don't care what your job sometimes. You get happy and just say, glory, hallelujah. They might look at you kind of praise, but you know what? Ain't no harm in praising the Lord. Don't wait till you get in trouble. Let me tell you, a lot of times people get wait till they get down and out. Get lost in their last time. But you know what? That's when praises go up, blessings come down. When you begin to praise the Lord, when you give honor to the Lord, He can bless you because He's worthy. Hallelujah. You ain't going to be. Oh, they say. How sick you are. Look at here, I was down and I didn't have no clothes. I didn't have nothing but one pair of shoes. And I was grateful to the Lord. I had a hole in them pair of shoes. But you know what I tell everybody? Just keep your hand in God's hand. And after a while, God will start blessing you. But you got to stay humble. You ain't never been to the where you cut your lights off. And then nobody know but you and Jesus how the life is going to come back home in the house.
Right. Come on, brother.